this is further up the lake, closer to where I live. This is where the lake technically begins, where the first set of rubber dams are. And as you can see, there's a whole plethora of poultry down there. All just chilling, waiting to be eaten. And yet, more abundance of water that is, ironically enough, less green than the water further up on the lake, down towards the end of it. Oh well, just a short clip.